coal plant has gone the conservative route, high funds, not necessarily, but allowing the public to get downfield against trolls. They're allowing the clock to roll, they're gonna use every last second of this play clock. And take the delay. 2 seconds, 1 second, and take the delay, though. Five, you're on, we're on the air, it's fine, you can turn it off, we'll move the work with. Clear view, offense, five-yard penalty, fourth down. Now, the one positive stat that I did find about Kansas City coming into this game, in December, at home, they just talked to me, 51-4 at Arrowhead, in December, since 1995. Good job. And this one will roll inside, and it's back outside the fence. And that's not something I'm gonna do. 39-yard punt, basically not getting that first down. And Kansas City wasting opportunity, and he's up more for our Philip Rivers. He's running out of time.
Right down about the 50, the fourth today. And they're keeping everything inside of their division, which wants this season in. A year where it's very tough on Herb Edwards and his young football team, such a young team, and an actual football team. And they can continue making strides, despite the fact that they may only come away with 3 wins for the season at this point, if they can hold on to that. There's a really encouraging sign. Dr. Rivers? Rivers will probably say. And the point out. This is still very clear. Did you see that one? Accomplishing this, put up. Can't he still move, can't he still get it done?
Just call me fucking Julia Child.
I